Welcome back to Let's Play Clannad, the baseball round. I'm recording this on the exact same day as the previous part, mainly because I think I'll be able to finish the rest of this round now. But it'll be split into two parts at the very least, probably three though, I'm not entirely sure, I'm just like kind of guessing.
同点! つまり 1点 取ればさよならだ。 大丈夫だ。 お前たちならやれる。
Fairly short route though, don't you think? I think it's the shortest route we've gone through so far. Not in terms of parts, obviously, because when I, like, take Masei-san's route for example, it was like 20 parts long, but the thing was, back then I didn't have to deal with a time limit, you know? So I think that route was longer than this.
Anyways. 信じているぞ。 我らが生えある古川ベイカーズの勝利。
生えある？生えてたの？
We were just formed and when this ends we'll disband.
頼むぞ、先頭出せよ。
まあ、負けんのは好きじゃないし。
Who does? Kyo stands in the batter's box.
あのさ、岡崎。
What?
頼むから、もう一回打席回してくれよ。
Don't say that to me.That was a clear sound. She sends it off to the right field, arriving at the base.
Yoshi! Come on! Come on!
Come on! Hey, you don't care whether or not the team wins, right? Masei-san hits the ball too, and it drives between first and second. I'm not making a baseball sound effect because I don't know how to, because... Well, how would I go about doing that? Well, you could do that, yes.
But... 回るぞ!
No, that won't be enough. No outs and we have first and second base. And then the next one is... Furugawa. Oh, how did I guess? Maybe it was just the way you were, like, saying it there.
Nagisa,
Banto
da!
Banto... 難しいですか?
She sounded a little different as you were... Banto?
Batto を横に寝かせて、軽くボールに当てるだけでいい!
やってみます。
It's not like she'll succeed on her first try, but there's no choice but to hope that our hopeless Furugawa will be able to do it. First pitch. The bunt didn't hit the ball. The second pitch ended up in a strike again.
どうしようもねえな。もういい、渚。振ってあせろ。
はい。
Change strategies even if she bunts, I could see her failing at it. Good pitch. She lets a slider on the outside pass by.
よく振らなかったね。
Fourth pitch. It's a straight ball. The bat connects her as she swings it. It's a miracle. It fell directly between center and second base.
やりました!
Furugawa hops up and down at first base.
これでヒットないのって僕らだけになっちゃったね。
Yep. Kyo stops at the third base as she watches the ball head back to the pitcher. No outs and the bases are loaded. No a chance to give them a sayonara. And then heading towards the batter's box is our strongest batter, Tomoyo.
女の子らしいホームランを打て。
女の子らしいホームランなんてない。
ほら、あの山までかっ飛ばせよ。女の子らしすぎて俺惚れちゃうって。
回りくどい説得をするな。
だってお前どうせ小さいの狙いだろうがよ。
ここは任せておけ。先ほどのミスの挽回だ。力いっぱい振ってこよう。
おお、そうか。
Her mistake a while ago, she's regretting the fact that she threw the ball towards home. Mei-chan covered for her so that mistake is really nothing though.Tomoyo steps inside the batter's box and waits for the pitcher without moving.
ああ、絶対一番おいしいところ持っていくんだ。それで、僕にはもう打席が回ってこないんだ。
Be quiet. The pitcher throws in a straight ball with all his might. The bat made a howling sound as it moves. All the members look up to the sky. It really went to the mountain.
HARD!
After a loud cheer, it fell into a
sigh. 危なかった。
On whose team are you cheering? The second pitch is a slow curve that threw off her timing. Strike. She continues to wait for the ball, never changing her expression, even though she's being driven to a corner. The pitcher throws in the third ball. It's a low straight ball. No, it dropped. But even still, she took the bait and hit it with the bat's claw. A low line drive towards the center. It seriously fails to escape. Second makes a jump and catches it. A super fine play.
Yabe, mudare!
Second then immediately steps down on the bat.
Adam!
He then turns and throws it towards the first base. Fergao stands dumbfounded between the first and second.
Adam!
Our worst triple play.
Faito! Desu yo!
Those words are quite useless now, too. Extra inning. Yoshino Yusuke continues to fend the left field while Tomoya stands on the center field with a blank face. You know what? You know in canon when Naiki would be like, Faito! Desu yo! And stuff like that. I always have that voice play in my head whenever I go places and feel uncomfortable, you know? That voice just plays in my mind, like, Faito, desu yo? Ah, Fuku, your defense is vital point right now. It flew high to the right field. Just as always, Fuku moves in all directions, closes her eyes, and jumps. However, the ball falls in a completely different place. Well, she's shocked because it's not in her gloves. The batter was already heading to the third base when she chased it. Next batter's ball was an infield grounder. The third base runner runs straight to home. Mei-chan dashes in to pick the ball up when, with a quick motion, she throws it towards the home base. Sonohara caught the ball and he's in a play with the runner of at the home
base. Adam!
今のかっこよかっただろ?
Not you, Mei-chan did. Fair play! I mean, you wouldn't think it, but Mei-chan's pretty good at this. Fergao took the remaining batter out with a fly ball. In fair play, nice one.